New addition at the Milwaukee County Zoo. The zoo shared some pictures with us of the new DeBrazza's monkey along with his mom, Holly. The baby was born Saturday in front of zoo visitors. Zookeepers have been keeping their distance to allow mom and baby to bond. They don't know yet if the baby is a boy or a girl. They do know it's adorable, as you can see. Mm-hmm. But they say everything looks good so far.
You took the words right out of my mouth.
Yes, looks so cute.